research focuses on the Environmental Advocacy Network in the Marcellus Shale region of northeastern and southwestern Pennsylvania. The organizations I focused on included environmental organizations, state parks, county conservation districts, and was looking for the networks that exist in the state, how these organizations work together, and what barriers they may face in doing so. Research suggests that these organizations are not working as much as they could be in areas with high numbers of gas wells, although the Northeast, where there are more gas wells, has slightly more advocacy happening. The goal of the research is to provide these organizations with a map of the advocacy that's happening in the state so that they can focus on the advocacy holes in the network.